the following breaking news from Virginia Beach. The Coast Guard says three people were rescued after a boat caught fire off the coast of Cape Henry. Crews were called there just after 3:30 this morning. Officials say the pilot of the boat rescued the people after they jumped into the water. Imagine how cold that was. We're told no one was hurt, and we're still working to learn on what set that fire.